So yesterday I had the Bianca Forte, which is probably one of my favorites. So we're just skipping on to today. Day 7, it is another espresso Il Caffè. Now this one was very strong, and I ended up just adding a lot of French vanilla because I could not handle it. It was just not my jam, but here we go, another wonderful coffee on another wonderful day.